In this question, we are asked to find the transpose of a matrix. First, let's define the transpose of a matrix.